I think this is a song of hope.
Farewell.